The economy seems to react to almost everything you say. Sometimes it reacts to things Congress does or fails to do. You said earlier that we need a plan to deal with our, or at least a plan to deal with our long-term financial debt is important to current economic conditions. Is that correct?
Yes.
Does Congress's inability to even be able to pass a budget for this current year, and therefore our inability to do our appropriation bills for this current year, have a negative impact on our economy, would you say? And if so, to what degree?
Well, it's important for us to persuade the markets that we have the political will and ability to address our long-term debt and deficit problems. So what you're saying is, you know, inability to pass a budget could be a negative in that respect. I have to say, in all honesty, that so far we're not seeing it in the markets. The interest rates remain quite low. But it's certainly one of the things that the markets will assess is the political ability of the Congress to work together to develop a longer-term budget plan that will bring us back to sustainability.